All right, we're here at the DoubleTree by Hilton in Portland, Oregon. This has been a very overdue take of these elevators. I love that blue lantern right there. Wow, this thing is impatient. Beautiful elevators. These used to be Dovers, and they were modernized by TK Elevator. So let's go to 15. These are so cool. Look at that tinted glass. Get a quick view of everything. Look at that. There's Mount Hood over there. It's kind of hard to see. Oh, we're going down. These could have been made a little bit faster, but these are still really cool. And we have descended. Let's look at the side this time. There are the other elevators. There's the other one. And we'll send this down. Get a view. There's the Rose Quarter down there. Wow, that is beautiful. And there's Lloyd Center down there, which is basically a dead mall. It's hard to see, but right around that building over there is where the glass cones are for the Lloyd Center parking garage. All right, let's get another elevator car. Nope, we got that one. Let's get a cat view. These are beautiful, one of a kind. They look a little bit like the mayor. Actually, they look a lot like the Marriott Marquis, Atlanta. Let's try to grab the middle car if it's not broken. It's been sitting on that floor, so. Oh, it's moving. Double chime. Ooh. Oh, these are awesome. Whoa. Jolted when it started up. There's the Lloyd Center. I actually wrote these when these are original. Whoa. But I gotta say, the mod is very nice. TK Elevator did a great job on these. There's the other one. Oh, it has an outlet on the car top. Oh my god, that's funny. And let's go to the lobby. And we'll go back up to 2 and end the video. Yeah, these cabs remind me very much of Marriott Marquis Atlanta. With the cab and everything. But I think these were made before those. Ooh, we have descended into darkness. And we'll go to 2 and end the video. Chime. And that'll be it.